after devastating rail, pipeline, hazardous materials releases. We've talked to community members who are suffering health effects, have pets who've died, have damage to businesses and homes. But I can tell you this much, this was 100% preventable. We call things accidents. There is no accident. Every single event that we investigate is preventable. So our hearts are with you.